Hi everyone, this is Krishnara, Maths IIT faculty. Last class we discussed piecewise functions, transcendental functions and at the same time real valued functions, problems 1 to 17 completed. Now 18 onwards, see here. If f of x is equal to 3 to the power of set of 3 to the power of minus x minus 1 for minus 1 is less than or equal to x is less than 0, tan x by 2 for x 0 is less than or equal to x is less than or equal to 5, x by x square minus 2 for pi is less than or equal to x is less than or equal to 6, then under root over f of 0 plus f of pi by 6 plus 1 by 5 into f of 5 minus 1 by 23 value. See here, clearly first we have to find the f of 0 value. F of 0, 0 is lies between here x value, it is equal to 0 or it is lies between 0 and 5. Then you can take tan x by 2. Then x instead of, you can write here 0, 0 by 2. Tan 0 is equal to 0. Next you can find f of pi by 6. F of pi by 6. F of pi by 6 means here, this is pi by 6 is lies between 0 and pi. Then you can take again tan only. Tan pi by 6 by 2, it is let us tan pi by 12. Tan pi by 12 means how many degrees? Tan 15 degrees. Tan 15 degrees is equal to root 3 minus 1 by root 3 plus 1. This is rationalized, the denominator means here, rationalized the denominator. This is right as 3 plus 1 minus 2 root 3 by this is 3 minus 1 is equal to 2. Then simple it is right as 3 plus 1 4 minus 2 root 3 by 2. Now you can find f of 5. F of 5 here, 5 is lies between 0, here pi and 6. Now you can take here, this is x, x is equal to pi by, here pi square 25 minus 2 is equal to pi by 23. Pi by 23. Now you can take the given value, here f of 0. F of 0 plus f of pi by 6 plus 1 by 5 into f of 5. F of 5 minus 1 by 23 value. See here, f of 0 is equal to 0 plus f of pi by 6 is equal to its value 4 minus 2 root 3 by 2 plus 1 by 5 into f of 5 value pi by 23. Pi by 23 minus 1 by 23 under root. Here, pi by cancel means then this is 1 by 23 plus 1 by 23 minus 1 by 23 also cancel, and remaining here this is 4 minus 2 root 3 by 2 is there. Then this is right as 3 plus 1. 3 plus 1 minus 2 into root 3 by 2. Okay, now this is rewrite as root 3 whole square plus 1 square minus root 3 into 1 by 2 under root. Now this is a square plus b square minus 2ab. This is right as a minus b whole square formula, root 3 minus 1 whole square by root 2 under, sorry, 2. Then square root cancel, then this is right as root 3 minus 1 by root 2. Root 3 1, this is a fourth option, note down. Okay, next 19th problem. If f of x is equal to set of 2x minus 1, if x is greater than 1 and x square plus 1 if minus 1 is less than or equal to x is less than or equal to 1, then find the value of f of 1 plus f of 3 plus f of x of 1, f of 2 plus f of minus 1 plus f of minus 1 by 2 is equal to 32 by 25. Find the value of x. See here. Here, first we can find f of 1 plus next one is f of 3 plus f of x direct. Then f of 2 plus f of minus 1, f of minus 1 plus f of 1 by 2, f of 1 by 2. Now see here, f of 1 means here you can take this statement only. This is greater than 1. That's why here x square plus 1 means here 1 square plus 1. Next f of 3 means here this is greater than, x is greater than 1 means you can take 3 also. Then 2 into 3 minus 1. Plus f of x as is, you can write f of x. Now f of 2 is equal to 2, also same statement here, 2 into 2 minus 1 plus f of minus 1. F of minus 1 means here you can take this is x square plus 1 minus minus 1 square plus 1 plus f of 1 by 2, f of 1 by 2, f of 1 by 2 also same, this is you can take here, 1 or less than 1 means here 1 by 2 square plus 1. Now you can simplify this one. It is equal to 32 by 25. Now this is 1 square plus 1 is equal to 2. Here 2 3s are 6 minus 1 plus 5 plus f of x whole by 2 into 2 4, 4 minus 1 3, 1 square 1 plus 1 2, then 1 by 4 plus 1, 1 by 4 plus 1 means here pi by 4, then is equal to 32 by 25. Now once again see here 2 plus 5 7 by 7 plus f of x by here 5 4 is 20, 20 plus 5 25 by 4, 25 by 4 is equal to 32 by 25. Now this is going to numerator, see here 7 plus f of x into 4 by 25 is equal to 32 by 25. 25, 25 cancel, 4 1s are 4 8s are. F of x is equal to 8 minus 7 is equal to 1. F of x is equal to 1. Okay, this is f of x. F of x. Then our answer is first one, note down. Now 28th question, let f of x is equal to x plus 1 by x minus 1, then f of f circle f of x is equal to x f square of x, f circle f of x is equal to f cube x, f circle of x is equal to f power 4 of x up to so on, then find the value of f circle up to so on 2028 times, that means f of x all power 2028 value you have to find. See here, first we have to find here f of f circle f of x, that means here f of x, here f of x already we know that x plus 1 by x minus 1. Now this is again f of x means this is x plus 1 by x minus 1. Here x plus, instead of you can write here x plus 1 by x minus 1, here also x plus 1 by x minus 1. Now you can take LCM here, x minus 1 cancel, remaining x plus 1 plus x minus 1, here also x plus 1 minus x plus 1. Now this minus 1 plus 1 cancel, minus x plus x cancel, here 2x by 2 is equal to 2 to cancel x, that means here f circle f of x is equal to x. Now you can find f circle f of x value. Already we know that f circle f of x value. Then here f circle f of x. Then f of this value is already x. Now this is f of x. F of x means here x plus 1 by x minus 1. Clearly we know that here this is even power. Even power means x, odd power means x plus 1 by x minus 1 or f of x. Then here 2028 means this is even power or odd power? Even power. Then f of x whole power 2028 is equal to x. Note down. Okay, next 21 question. If f of x is equal to 10 minus x power 7 whole power 1 by 7, then find the value of f circle f of x. You can try at home this problem. Okay, this answer is the second one. This answer is x, you can try at home. And next 22nd, if f of 1 is equal to 1 and f of n plus 1 is equal to 2 into f of n plus 1 and n is greater than or equal to 1, then f of n. See here, f of 1 value already given 1, then here f of n plus 1 is equal to 2 into f of n plus 1 has given. Here we have to take 1 or more than 1 value. N instead of, we can take here n is equal to 1, then 1 plus 1 is equal to 2 into f of 1 plus 1, then this is rewrite as 2 into f of 1, f of 1 is equal to 1, then 2 into 1 plus 1 is equal to 3, then f of your n instead of you can take 2, 2 plus 1 is equal to 2 into f of 2 plus 1 here f of 2 value is equal to 3, 2 into 3 plus 1 is equal to 6 plus 1, 7. Now come to point here, this is write as 2 cube minus 1, 8. This is 2 square minus 1, 2 square minus 1. See here f of 2 means here 2 square minus 1, f of 3 means here 2 square, 2 power 3 minus 1. Then this is also write as 2 power 0 minus 1, 2 power, sorry, 2 power 1 minus 1, 2 power 1 minus 1 is equal to 1. Then at last you can write here f of n is write as f of n minus 1 plus 1 is write as 2 power n minus 1. Its value is third one. Okay, note down. Next 23rd, if g of x is equal to 1 plus root x and f of g of x is equal to 3 plus 2 root x plus x. See here, find the value of f of x. Here f of x value is not given, then how to find? See here, simple, f of g of x is equal to 3 plus 2 root x plus x. Now g of x value we know that here f of 1 plus root x is equal to, this is right as 2 plus 1 plus 2 root x plus x. See here, 2 plus 1 3, 2 root x plus x. Now how I will write this one is root x whole square. This x instead of, you can write here root x whole square, that means here x plus 2 into root x into 1 plus 1 plus 2. Now this is write as here root x plus 1 whole square plus 2. Now this is f of 1 plus x. Now let 1 plus root x is equal to some t, you can take it is here. Then here f of t is equal to, f of t is equal to t square plus 2. Here t instead of t means here t, here x means here x. Then f of x is equal to x square plus 2. Then this second option, note down. Next 24th problem, if fa is mapping from R to R is defined by f of x is equal to x square minus 3x plus 2 and f of x square minus 3x plus 2 is equal to ax to the power 4 plus b x cube plus c x square plus dx plus e. Then find the value of a plus b plus c plus d plus e. You have to try at home this problem, how to do I will explain. See here, first you can find here f of x is equal to x square minus 3x plus 2. This is here, this value has given. Here f of x square minus 3x plus 2 value has given. Then this value is same. See here, x instead of, you can substitute x square minus 3x plus 2 in this equation. Then you can find some value. This is also f of x square minus 3x plus 2 value. Here x square minus 3x plus 2 whole square minus 3 into x square minus 3x plus 2 plus 2. You know that this is a plus b plus c whole square formula, a square plus b square plus 2ab plus 2 ca. Okay, now then this is you can multiply, simplify this one. Thereafter this expression both functions are equal. Then you can comparison the x to the power of 4, it's a coefficient, x cube coefficient, x square coefficient, x coefficient constant. Thereafter you can add a plus b plus c plus d, its value is 30. You can try at home. Now see here, the function y is equal to f of x satisfying the condition f of x plus 1 by x is equal to x cube plus 1 by x cube. See here, f of x plus 1 by x is equal to x cube plus 1 by x cube. See here, this is rewrite as x plus 1 by x whole cube minus 3 into, here this is x cube, this one is x cube plus 1 by x cube plus 3ab into a plus b, a plus b. Then how to write here? Cancel means here x plus 1 by x, you can write here. Actually this is a plus 12 cube formula, a cube plus b cube plus 3ab into a plus b. Here this is cancel numerator and denominator. Thereafter this one is write as this like. Then you can subtract means is enough. Okay, now this is, you can take here x plus 1 by x is some t, f of t is equal to t cube minus 3t. Here t means here t, here x means here x only. F of x is equal to x cube minus 3x. Which option? X cube minus 3x. This is fourth option, note down. Okay, next 26th question, if f of x is equal to cos of log x, then f of x square into f of y square minus 1 by 2 into f of x square y square plus f of x square by y square. Now see here, f of x square into f of y square minus 1 by t into f of x square y square plus f of x square by y square. This value you have to find. See here x means here x. Here x square means you can write here x square. Cos of log x square into cos of log y square minus 1 by 2 into here cos of log xy whole square, you can write no problem, plus cos of log x by y whole square. Now see here, this is log a to the power of m value, m log a, then cos of 2 log x cos of 2 log y minus 1 by 2 into this is write as cos of 2 log xy is write as x plus y log x plus log y. Okay, direct I written. Then here cos of here also 2 log x minus log y. Now see, now you can clearly observe this one. This is cos of a plus b, cos of a minus b. Cos of a plus b and plus cos of a minus b is equal to 2 cos a cos b. Now we can write here cos of 2 log x square, sorry, log x and cos of 2 log y minus 1 by 2 into this is rewrite as 2 cos 2 log x into cos 2 log y. Now this numerator denominator cancel. Now see here cos of 2 log x into cos of 2 log y minus this is also same cos of 2 log x into cos of 2 log y, both are cancel, then 0. This is fourth option, note down. Okay, next 27th question. If f is mapping from R to R given by f of x is equal to 4 for x by 4 for x plus 2, then find the value of f of x plus f of 1 by x. F of x value already given, now we have to find the value of f of 1 by x. F of 1 by x is equal to, actually f of x value, x instead of you can write 1 by x, here 4 power 1 minus x plus 2. This is rewrite as 4 by 4 for x, here also 4 by 4 for x plus 2. Now this is rewrite as 4 by 4 for x cancel, here 4 plus 2 into 2 into 4 for x. Now here numerator and denominator it is divided by 2, then 2 by 2 plus 4 for x. Okay, now we can write here f of x plus f of 1 minus x. What is the value of f of x? Here 4 per x plus 2. And f of 1 by x value is equal to 2 by 4 per x plus 2 or 2 plus 4 per x. Here numerator equal and denominator also 4 per x plus 2, here 4 per x plus 2. Cancel, its value is 1. Option 2, note down. Okay, now 20th question, f is mapping from R to R is given by f of x is equal to a for x by a for x plus root a for all x belongs to R. Then find the value of f of 1 by 1997 plus 1 by 2 by 2 by 1997 up to so on 1995 by 1997 plus f of 1996 by 1997 value. See here this is f of x value, then f of x instead of I will find the f of 1 minus x. Here a power 1 minus x by a power 1 minus x plus root a. Now this is write as a by a for x, here denominator a for x is cancelled, then here a plus here a for x into root a. Now root a you can take common numerator denominator, this is root a by root a plus a for x. Now f of x plus
f of 1 by x, you can add this is f of x value a power x plus root a. Then f of 1 by x also root a by root a plus a power x. Denominator equal, and numerator you can add.
Numerator also a for x here, this is 1. Okay, now f of x plus f of 1 by x value is 1. Now see here f of 1 by 1997 plus f of last value is 1001 minus 1997. Here 1997 minus 1 is 1996. This value is equal to 1. Why? Because this is f of x plus f of 1 minus x. Same second one you can take, it is f of 2 by 1997 minus 2 by plus f of 1 minus 2 by 1997. Here this is 5. Here 6. This is 1996, this is also 1995, up to so on, you can take this here. Here every two terms, first one, last one is equal to 1, first one is, last one is equal to 1. Then how many pairs are there? Here total 1996 by 2. Then this is 2 9s are 18, 2 9s are 18, 2 8s are 16. This is the answer. 998, no doubt. Okay, next one, 29th one, if f of x is equal to cos of step function phi square x, cos of step function of minus phi square x, where step f x stands for the greatest integer function, then the value of f of pi by 2. Now see here, f of x is equal to cos of here step phi square x plus cos of step of minus phi square x. Actually, phi is equal to 3.14 approximately. Then here 3.1 into 3.1 is approximately 9 point something. Then cos of here cos of 9.1 also 9. Then this is right as 9x. And here cos of this is also minus 9 point something means minus 10. Minus 10x. Minus cos of minus 10x is equal to plus 10x. Now this is f of x. Now which value you have to find here? F of pi by 2. Here x instead of, you can write here pi by 2. Then cos of 9 into pi by 2 plus cos of 10 into pi by 2. Then this is 9 pi by 2. 9 pi by 2 means which quadrant? 4, 2 is 8. 8 plus 1 first quadrant. Cos of here first quadrant means this is even. This is cos of 9. Pi by 2 means this is odd right angles. Odd right angles means its opposite is sine. Then sine 0. Sin 0, this is cos pi, this is 2 1s are 2 5s are, 2 5s are means here 5 times, see here pi, 2 pi, 3 pi, 4 pi, 5 pi, 5 pi means this is a second quadrant, second quadrant or third quadrant, in this quadrant means here this is minus of cos 0, then this is 0, then this is minus 1 is equal to minus 1, second one, note down. Okay, next 30th problem, if f of x is equal to sin square x plus pi by 3 plus cos x into cos x plus pi by 3 and g of pi by 4 is equal to 1, then the find the value of g circle f of x. Here 4 options has given. Now see here, f of x is equal to sin square x plus pi by 3 plus cos x into cos of x plus pi by 3 has given. Now you know that one parabola cos 2x in terms of sine. Cos 2x in terms of sine means here 1 minus 2 sin square x. Then sin square x is equal to here sin square x is equal to 1 minus cos 2x by 2. Now where it is given sin square x instead of, you can write 1 minus cos 2x. Then f of x is equal to 1 minus cos 2x by 2 plus here also 1 minus cos 2x. 2x here this is x. Okay, now see here 1 minus cos 2 into x instead of x plus
pi by 3 by 2 by 2 plus cos x. This is, you can write, multiply numerator and denominator 2 and divide by 2. We are 2 cos x into cos x plus pi by 3 by 2. Now see. Now you can take the whole 1 by 2 is common. Here 1 plus 1 is 2 minus cos. Take minus common also. Here cos 2x plus cos 2x plus 2 pi by 3. Then this is write as here 2 cos x into cos a cos b. 2 cos a cos b means cos a plus b plus cos a minus b. This is rewrite as cos x plus pi by 3 plus cos x minus pi by 3. Now see here, this is minus x plus x cancel. Now rewrite. This is 1 by 2 into here 2 minus. You can apply this is cos c plus cos d formula. 2 cos c plus d by 2 and cos c minus d by 2. Here cos 2x plus 2x plus 2 pi by 3 by 2 into cos c minus d by 2. 2x minus 2x minus 2 pi by 3 by 2. Plus here this is cos 2x plus pi by 3 pi by 3. And this is cos pi by 3. Cos of minus pi by 3 is equal to cos pi by 3. Cos pi by 3 value is equal to here cos pi by 3. Cos pi by 3 means how many degrees? 60 degrees. Okay, 60 means here 1 by 2. 1 by 2. Okay. Now, just a minute. Okay, see here. Here 1 by 2 into here 2 minus cos of here this is 2 cancel 2x plus 2x plus pi by 3 numerator and denominator 2 cancel. Next here 2x 2x cancel cos of 2 pi by 3 here 2 also cancel 2 also cancel then pi by 3 pi by 3 is equal to 1 by 2 then plus cos 2x plus pi by 3 this is also 1 by 2. 1 by 2. Now you can check it is here. Here 2 plus 1 by 2 is equal to how much? 2 plus 1 by 2 is equal to pi by 2. Actually here one more 2 is there. 2 cos. Then here also 2. Then this 2 to cancel. I write here. 1 by 2 into here 2 plus 1 by 2 is equal to 2 into 2 4. 4 plus 1 pi by 2 minus cos of 2x plus pi by 3 plus cos of 2x plus pi by 3. This is plus minus both are cancel. Here pi by 2 into 2 4. Now you can find here g a circle f of x is equal to g of f of x. F of x. G of here this value c is equal to 5 by 4 is equal to g of pi by 4 is equal to 1. This is also 1. Option 2, note down. Okay, next 31 problem. Find the value of 1. Step of 1 by 2 plus step of 1 by 2 plus 1000 plus up to 7. 1 by 2 plus 2946 by 1000. Where step x is step dot is denotes the greatest integer function. Now then find the value of this one. See here, very easy. Here 1 by 2, 1 by 2 means this is 0.5, 0.5 means step of it is equal to 0 up to 1 by 2 plus 1 by 2 plus here 1000, 1 by 1000. That means here 0.5 plus 0.1, it is also less than 0, that's why it is equal to 0 up to where it is here up to 499, 1 by 2 plus 499 by 1000. Here 0.4, 0.5, 0.9. This up to here, this is equal to 0. Plus here 1 by 2 plus 500 by 1000 to 1 by 2 plus 1499 by 1000. This is up to 1 is possible. Here this is right as 0.5 plus this is 0.5. 0.5 means here 1. Step of 1 is equal to 1. This is 0.5 plus this is 1.4 means here 1.9. 1.9 means step of 1.9 means it is equal to 1. That's why up to 1499 also this is equal to 1. Next one is 1 by 2 plus 1500 by 1000 up to so on 1 by 2 to 2499 by 1000 up to this is 2. This is 2. Next one is there 2000 1 by 2 plus 2500 by 1000 so up to so on 1 by 2 plus 2000 given 2946 by 1000. This is 3. Here 0.5 plus here 2.9. 0.5 plus this is 2.9 is approximately 3.4. This is total 3. This is 3. 1.5 here 0.5 plus 2.5 3. Now you can count this is how many zeros, how many 1, how many 2s are there. This value is 0 up to here 0. Okay, 0 plus here this one is 1 by 2. This is 500 to 1499. This is total 1000 into 1 plus this is 1500 to 2499 means this is a total 1000 2s. Its value is 2. Why? Because this is 0.5 plus 1.5 is equal to 2.0. 2.0 step of 2.0 is equal to 2. That like total 1000 is there. This is 3. 3 how many are there? Here 2946 plus 1 means here 47 minus 2500. 74 this is 4. 447 threes. Now I can count here. Here 0 this is 1000. 2000 plus 1000 3000. 3000 plus 34 37 are 21. 34 are 12. 14. 34 are 12. 113. Then this is 4341. This is third option, no doubt. Okay, next 32 question. If f of x is equal to cos e square, step of e square x plus cos of minus step of e square x, where step x stands for greatest integer function, then find the value. Then the function. See here. Here f of x is equal to cos of here e square means here 2 e is equal to 2.74 then here 2 square means here 4 approximately 2.73 means here 2 square. Okay, right, see here first we can take this is e square value. E square is equal to 2.714 then here e is equal to 2.714 then e square is equal to here 27 square means here 729 approximately. Okay, now here f of x is equal to cos of this is 7 point something means here positive means here 7x only then cos of negative 7.2529x means here minus 8x cos of minus 8x also plus 8x. Now see here, this is cos C plus cos D formula. Then 2 cos C plus D by 2, 7x plus 8x by 2 into cos C minus D by 2, 7x minus 8x by 2. Now see here, 2 cos 15x by 2 cos of minus x by 2 means here x by 2. Now you can find which value here. Which value here you can check here any one option you can check here pi means here this is pi means it is equal to 0 pi by 2 here pi means here pi by 2 it is equal to 0 total 0 then here 2 pi also same 2 pi means here cos pi 90 plus 90 okay this is also not possible third one we can check it here f of pi by 2 you can check it here 2 cos of 15 into pi by 2 is equal to pi by 2 into 2 pi by 4 plus cos of pi by 4 2 into 2 4 then this is right as 2 cos of here pi by 15 pi means here pi 7 pi plus 7 pi plus pi pi by 4 8 means here 7 plus 8 okay 8 pi by 4 then this is cos of or otherwise pi by 2 you can write here pi by 2 7 pi by 2 plus pi by 4 then here 4 2s are 8 this is cos pi by 4 now you can write here cos 7 pi means here cos 7 pi 4 5 6 7 7 means is third quadrant means here fourth quadrant cos then this is cos means here 2 sin pi by 4 into cos pi by 4
2 sin a cos a 2 sin a cos a is equal to sin 2a
sin 2 into pi by 4 is equal to here pi by 2 sin pi by 2 is equal to 1 this is third option note down
okay next 33 if f of x is equal to modulus of x minus 2 and g of x is equal to f of x then x is greater than 20 then first we can take here f of x actually this is g of x is equal to f of x here f of x means modulus of x minus 2 now this is again f of x means here modulus of x minus 2 minus 2 then here x minus 2 minus 2 means here x minus 4 this is where x is greater than 20 x minus 4 note down okay thank you watching my videos okay next class we have to discuss domain and range its problems thank you